see that the grapes are very large. It is necessary to perform this operation in the spring. When young vines with the rudiments of clusters appear, then where two or more vines have grown from one eye. You need to leave only the largest water, and remove the rest. Thus, you will unload the bush, and it will please you with a large harvest at the end of the season. A more detailed video is already on my YouTube channel. Link in the description.